Yeah, so last week I promised a ride on the new Balance 52 from Nexus Catamarans in St. Francis Bay. Yeah, so let's get to it. Bearing in mind that the first day is actually a day of sorting out all the gear, the sails, setting them up and tightening all the shrouds and just making sure everything is set properly so that we can give it a good go in the future sails, because this will be one of many, just to make sure that everything's going well and that all the systems are functioning. Join us and enjoy the ride.
Oh, so this is the new 52 Ohana. It was launched yesterday. Yeah, we're going to have a little ride on her now and some sea trials. Really nice looking boat. Sitting next to the 64, which is this one over here. So yeah, there's a bit of drone footage to show the two together. It's a little bit bright today. Guys just sorting out the stack back and everything before we go up. Super pretty boat inside. I'll do a little tour quickly. The guys are still working on stuff and getting it done. A really pretty boat. Different look, different setup.
Can I take him there?
Thank you.
Thanks for joining us on the sea trials. Join us next time for a quick look through the interior, see what she looks like inside. If you enjoyed the video, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and we'll see you on the next episode.